Do not blame Caesar, blame the people of Rome, who have so enthusiastically acclaimed and adored him and rejoice in their loss of freedom and dance in his path and gave him triumphal processions. Blame the people who hail him when he speaks in the forum of the new wonderful good society, which shall now be Rome, interpreted to mean more money, more ease, more security, more living fatly at the expense of the industrious. Marcus Tullius Cicero,